deer. There's a deer in front of me. Over its head, I think. Well, if there's anything in their belly, be gone. Yeah. Today anyway. I'm sure there's mob too. Example of how I was trying to put the for example, I was saying putting the trap at right angles to the thing on 45 degrees to the bait on the tree rather than having it straight up. See, it's got a whole leg trap there. I'm not having a very good day today though. I've got one here. That one in the tree is actually the fourth one. Fourth out of about 17 traps. Not very big, about average. This one here is probably about average as well. How I pluck around the back legs first, around the tail, just a little ways down the side here, that little hollow there. careful in the bag. Get off the glove. On the side of the leg. Big animal swimming back down there. Healthy possums in this forest. Good thick coats. Just threw three new traps yesterday. Down a track there. Be interesting to see. If that was only a toe or a couple of toes, I'd go and give it a slight bang on the head just to calm it down. But because it's a whole leg like that, pretty slim chances of it getting away. But I say slim chances, you know, still they can still get away. I've seen them get away. I've taken it for granted that they're pretty secure. And then, bang, got away. Belly. That's a big birthmark. Unusual mark that. I've had a mark like that before. Hold it up like that. Come down the guts. Underbody fur. Get that stuff out. Let's put the that stuff there, get that, is where the weights. Bit of a hill here. Pretty fast here. Well, I want to go and get rid of the dispatch that one over there before it gets away. I'd be devastated if it got away. Haven't seen any goats today yet. Haven't even heard a goat. That's where they rub. Must be like a scent gland up and down there. Three down there. Right, pat this away. dispatch that hanging on the back of the bike here. Ride around to the next one. Blood. Hey, that fucking bag must have popped. Right, let's go and see how these three traps get on. Just got to go up here quietly in one gear, try and change gear, and you miss it, and you blow your gearbox to pieces. Anybody see me talking to myself now, they think I was fucking loopy. A dead end track this. It has some good sign on it yesterday. Oh, look at that. Toya big one. Whoop whoop. Yeah. Don't think I marked that one either. See, that's a tow. Just with a tow, you see? See, one tow. People that doubt these traps, hold on to it, the one toe, perfect. Take that, and that, sorry. And you watch this. See, break it out of that trap. You see that blood was sweet. We don't see any blood. Bugger! I forgot I had one there already. Carried away, that's the trouble. I knew I had to do it. I had to get it before he I better pluck it. Better mark them. 2, 5 and 4 and 5. Go down and check these other two traps out and the rest of this line though. It's the main highway here. I'd say goats. The main highway, eh? That's a big one too. Two big ones. And just give him a tap. Mind you, he's a whole leg there, one. Dirty cunt. Creamed himself. Throw that fucking fur away. Yeah, I'll just go and give him a tap just to calm him down a bit. Otherwise he might escape. We want that escape. $8, stand the Googler. Not happy about it, or she. Look at that, see? Attack. I never just had the camera on, but all the pheasants started going crazy, and then some thunderous noises in the sky, like thunder, but there's no thunder. There's another one down here. Obviously a main trail for them. This one looks like a baby one though. Try and do these back legs first most of the time. Particularly on these big ones. The legs probably, I hate the legs the most actually. Some people I'd imagine wouldn't even pluck the legs. Or the underbelly. Oh, you know it all counts though. How it sticks to you, well that annoys me. Number 10, first line. Oh, not quite a whole foot, all his toes. So I reckon it's not a bad way. Big possums, these four. Remains of a carcass here. I'm pretty sure it's a cat that's eaten that. Two carcasses there. One there. One ready to pluck on the back. Everybody. Oh yes. Might have a spot to lunch, I think. Quarter 2. Right, that's 10 from the old line. Let's try the new line. Another 26 traps. Fuck. Should be a wicket if it's 26 fucking possums. good shot. The goat all hanged up, got it out, hanged up, ready. I'll have some to eat. Drink. Right, I better get going. 20 odd traps to check, and it is 3 o'clock. Fucking hell. 2 hours before we start. Silver grey red, Big Daddy. Silver grey here. Look at his ears. Almost like a cat's coloured ears, eh? Hard case. Well, out of the close of the 20 traps that'll come past, well, maybe not that. Most of the traps I've come past now have all been triggered off. Goats, I'd say. That's alright. I'll just pre-feed them. Goats will get sick of the stuff. Hopefully. Come to a good spot. Come to some farmland here. Yesterday afternoon, I just sort of sung out. Just looked like real good animal country. Good video. circles, man. I'm going to go and see if I can peel back a couple of goats. There's one over here, I shot it, standing there. Shot it at the Jaxie. Big Billy. Pissed me off. They're all eating off. Eating my baits. Here's the trail here. See? Look at it. Fucking main highway. Look at him. Not even scared. He's hiding under the tree from me. Boy, isn't he?
I seen that it was slow and having trouble moving here, so I thought it would be an ideal idea to put the gun down and grab it and cut its throat with my knife. But I realised that it just wasn't going to sit down and cooperate, so I had to put the final shot into it. It may seem cruel to some people what I had to do, but here in New Zealand, these goats are actually their pests. They destroy good farmland and eat the tucker. Their cattle and sheep, people rely on cattle and sheep for their livelihood. So the goat are just an introduced species, a nuisance really. Yeah.
do something here one day.